Yo, Miss Bird, what's up? Have a new channel point, and I also have a new sound bit from Anchorman. Hopefully, you can find it. How you doing, Miss Bert? Did the sub go through? I don't think so. I didn't hear anything or see anything. Did you see it on your end? It's fantastic. I mean, you tell me. Your camera is the overhead. The overhead. What? 79? It says I have 80. I don't know why the goal is not synced, but I'll have to fix that later. Wow, this song is not my favorite. I would be happy to lube your switches if I can take them out of your soldered keyboard. Unless you have a hot swap, then I can definitely do that. I mean, we could just desolder it and then solder them back down. But I need to get a soldering iron. So there's that. But from what I've heard and seen, it's really easy. So I fucked up. I forgot to lube the inside of the bottom housings before I put the springs in. So I gotta do that now. What does what mean? Lube the inside of the housing? Is that what you're asking me? So this bottom piece is called the housing or the tooling. And I have to first, let me see if I can get this thing to focus. I have to lube the inside, the sides, because that's the track basically that the top piece clamps down on. And I forgot to do that before I put the springs into the switch. It's like really hard to see from this camera, but basically you take the bottom piece and then you lube it, then you take the spring and you put the spring on top like so. Like that. Then when that's done, you take the stem and you put the stem on top. Like that. Come on. Doesn't want to focus. Anyway, I think you can see it. Then, when you're done with that, yeah, the music is Harris Heller. It's free. Stream Beats. I have it. I'll give it to you both. I'll give it to anyone. It's actually in my server. You go to the stream category, and then you go to Stream Beats Harris Heller. There's download links to download all his stuff, including the licensing. So you won't get a strike. Okay, so now I gotta lube the stems and put the stems on top of this row here. I just put all the springs on top of that, on top of these housings. And in order to do the stems, I use this tool called the jeweler's claw. It grabs the stem with a little push here. See? It's nice. Is this what I showed you a little while ago? Yes, it is. He typed something in chat and it didn't show. I don't know why. What did he say? I'm not sure why it didn't work. I can't even touch my mouse right now to look around. My mouse is covered in lube. I really need an overhead light. This is difficult to see with the lighting situation. Yeah, I know. That's why I was saying we have to desolder it. Desolder the switches. And then solder them back on. Or we could solder hot swap sockets on there. But I don't... That would be a first for me. I'm sure it could be done. We just have to research it. Honestly, a soldered board is much better. Because with hot swap, the switches aren't really stable. With soldering, like, they're basically glued in. And with hot swap, they, you know, they can fail. Or like, if you go to push a switch into a hot swap, like, if you're not careful, you would literally pop that thing out. Shine. Oh, because that could be perceived as possibly derogatory slang, yeah. Oh, my music is over. I gotta wipe my hands off so I can change the music. Give me a second so I can go wipe my hand. Alright, where were we? Stems. Okay, now that I've got this row done, I'm going to pop the top housing on top and clamp it down. So, Miss Burt, this is the top housing, or top of the switch, or tooling, or whatever you want to call it. I'm going to do a giveaway, actually. I don't know what I'm going to give away. I mean, isn't that what I'm supposed to do? A giveaway? $5 Panera gift card. Maybe I can give away some keycaps. Or some key switches that are, like, super hard to find. I'm gonna have to get on that. I could give away a keycap, but I have to figure out what I'm gonna give away so I can get more of it. It's gotta be something I can easily get another one of, you know? I don't know. I'll have to brainstorm, you know? Alright, we're almost done here, folks. At least with this part. Then we gotta switch all the switches and all the keycaps. Which will actually be the quickest part of all of this. I forgot I have to mod the fucking stabs. But that won't take long. I have to mod the stabs. I have to modify the stabilizers. The things under the space bar. And the shift keys. So I'm trying to do these switches as fast as I can so I don't bore you to tears. Well, I want to wrap this up by 12 o'clock, so that's what I'm shooting for. I should have everything done by 12. Wait till I add the foam to the case. That is something that Whiskey can do without desoldering or soldering anything. He can add case foam to dampen the acoustics. Are you guys familiar with My Name is Jeff? From the 21 Jump Street movie? Okay, well, if whiskey is, go to my channel points, and there's a new sound that he will thoroughly enjoy. I'm gonna turn the music off just for that. My microphone? My mix louder. I'm assuming you're talking about my microphone. I don't think I can. It's probably because this is blocking the mic. I mean, I'll just speak louder. Or I can lower the volume with the music. Alright. Hopefully it's a little better. One more row with the springs. Check one thing really quick. I don't know why this song is like super depressing. Oh my god, I didn't fucking lube the bottom housing again. I can't believe I fucking did that. Mega derp. Whoa. Took the spring clean off. All right. Miss Bird, is this better? The mix, whatever you're talking about. I'm assuming you're talking about my mic. Almost done, I'm so excited.
It says it's all out. However many channel points you have.
Hey. Let me change that. Thank you very much for the subscription. I so appreciate you. So 11 months. All right, we're all done with the springs. Time to get these stems in here. So did that just trigger, or did you have to do it again? Interesting. Wonder why that is. I keep like forgetting that I'm on camera and I have to paint this stuff on the camera. I mean, in the field of view of the camera. All right, we're on the last row, y'all.
the last one. Boom. Finito. Let's get these housings on here. So, I have a bunch of extra top housings. Oh, I'm blind as hell. Right in front of my face. Oh, that feels so good. The last one. Good God. Now we're gonna lube the stabilizers. This will be a lot more entertaining. I hope. Whoa. Let's see that. Wow, looks great. I wonder if mine were approved. I don't think they were approved yet. Nah, they're still pending. They've been pending for a while. I should have Franker face emotes. How did you get yours approved so fast? Did you go through Twitch or did you do something else? So this one Switch is the redheaded stepchild because it's lubed with a lighter lube. I'll have to use it for like a key that I never use. Okay. Oh, I gotta get this lube off of here. So wholesome. It is wholesome. Cats win. Okay. I'll be back in 2 seconds. Now we put this away. Get to work on these stabs. I really could use Whiskey's air gun right about now. I'll have to use it another time. Another time! I really want to do a time lapse. Do it later. So now I have removed the stabilizer. This is the bar between the switch. Stab number one is done. Lube the insides of the housing and the stab bar with 205G0. Now we are going to put stab pads on there. Now these stabilizer pads are specifically designed to lessen the sound of the stab whacking against the PCB. Now I'm going to take a Band-Aid and then use that as a wedge because the stabilizer is too loose for this particular case. Or these stabs are just crap, I don't know. Hey, you convinced me it didn't happen. Carol Baskin. Yo, Greeny Rock, what's up, bro? Welcome to the very first of many keyboard streams. I'm currently modifying the keyboard that I had sent you some photos of last time. This is the same one, but I'm doing the rest of it. Hey, how you doing, bro? It's so good to have you here. I thought you may have been at the club. All right, so now that this stabilizer has been stabilized, see, maybe you can hear this. I'm sure you can. I'm gonna put this lube to Holy Panda. Greeny, to fill you in, we were just lubing these switches. I cracked them all open, lubed them, put them back together. Now we're putting them into the board. Yeah, buddy. I think that's the wrong key, but whatever. Alright. Yeah, buddy. You know, I didn't realize I didn't do a sound test of what these sound like before I fixed them. So I'll do that real quick with the lubed Holy Pandas so you can at least hear the difference with the lubed switches. Okay. Sounds like shit. Even the right key. That's what I thought. Alright. So here is crap. And these are the modded.
It's a nuts.
Hey.
Thanks for the sub, bro.
I'm waiting to get on your stream and reciprocate. Alright, let me get this really close. So you hear this crap. Rattly crap. Oh, that sounds nice. All right, let's get these other two fixed up. Thank you so much for the support, guys. I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And I also am glad you can hear the difference. So, Greeny, to fill you in, I now have to... This is the stabilizer, also called the stab. This is the bar and two other little thingies between the switch. So, I'm going to be clipping the bottom... I'm going to be clipping the bottoms, and then I'm going to take the bar out and re-lubricate the bar, because the lube on the bar is absolute crap from the factory. Gotta clean the old crap lube here. Wow, you can actually see the dirt coming off the napkin. That's nasty. Okay. Just wiping off any extra old lube. Now I'm going to clip the bottoms. Oh, I need to keep the tunes flowing. Gotta keep the tunes flowing. What? What's going on here? What the hell? I don't got time for that, bro. Computer's acting up. I want to have this done before midnight. Okay, clipped. Oh, keyboard's not plugged in. Okay, now we're gonna lube the inside. How long does it take to clean an entire keyboard? When you say clean, do you just mean like dust, air dust, because that's like seconds. But like to do all of this, to take this the stabilizers out, not very long. I'd say like 20 minutes. The tedious part is cracking open all of these switches, and then lubricating every single one of them. The inside, the spring, the top part, all of it, putting it back together. That's easily the most tedious. I think it took me like an hour and a half, maybe an hour 45 minutes to do just the switches. This is the easy part. The actual keyboard itself is the easy part. Then I gotta unscrew it. And I gotta put the keyboard foam in, so you'll see that very shortly. Now I gotta lube the inside housing of the stabilizers. That'll take me just a second. What are you getting worried about? Oh, no, don't worry about that. I mean, you could still... It'll still make for some good ASMR, because it'll be louder than my keyboard when I'm doing to it. I'm pretty much muffling it. Yeah, man. Go for it. I mean, why not? The only stuff that would rattle would be, like, your big keys, like space, shift, return. I think you should do it. I think it'll actually probably make for some really good ASMR. We're almost done here. With this part, at least. Oh, maybe I should just try to do it right under the webcam. That'd probably be better. Yeah, I don't know why I didn't think of this before. Okay, now we gotta lube the stat bar. Pop those in, and we're done. Greeny Rock, did you download Destiny? Word. Oh, what's going on here? There we go. All right. Should have worn my snazzy watch during the stream so people think I'm ballin'. But then if I got lube on the watch, I'd be very, very pissed off. My friends would never believe me that I was lubing key switches, and that's why I got a stain on my watch. If you think this one is nice, let me show you my other one. That one went in really easy. That's fantastic. Greeny Rock, do you like my swagged out cable squad? All right, let's pop this sucker in there. We done with that. Let me get this lube off of my hands. 1 second. Well, the ones on this keyboard here are all keycap shaped. Wood tone. Yo, you gotta see these new succulent plant ones that I got. Check out this bad boy. Come on, focus. Focus, focus, focus. Well, I think you get the idea. Yeah, I got quite a few. Come on, there we go. So I got some more of these succulent ones. It's pretty cool, right? The Llama Squad. Alright, let me get this lube back in the bottle here. Okay. Yeah, the gas masks are neat. They were like one of the first ones I ever got. Okay, so the next step. Is we have to put the stabilizer pads or stab pads down in between where the black parts go, the big parts that hold the bar, and that so when the stabilizer comes down, when the stabilizer like comes down and strikes the PCB or the board here, it's gonna whack against this stabilizer pad. It's basically like a tiny little rubber square. Teeny tiny rubber square. And that's it. That's all we're doing for that. One more time, and then we're done. And then I pop them in. Oh, yeah, and then I have to put the band-aids there. I'll show you that in 1 second. All right, that's done. Now I'm going to snip a piece of this Band-Aid. And the reason I'm doing this is because the stabilizer is like not big enough, or this gap here is too big. So this Band-Aid is going to act like a wedge to bridge the gap. And by doing that, it's going to keep the stabilizer in place and reduce the rattling. Yeah, there's some that are definitely not meant to be pushed, touched, whatever. Oh, where did it go? There it is. I think I might have to take these stabs out. I don't know. Let's see what happens. So now that I have the the Band-Aid in there, this will act like a wedge when I push it in. So now they're in there nice and snug. One more time, then we're done with that. Oh my God, it's 11:55. I was supposed to be done in 5 minutes. I should be done very soon. I just have to take all these caps and switches out. I like this song. Okay. Let's put these on and check them out. Oh yeah, I need the switches. That might help. Oh man, it sounds fucking awesome. Oh, yeah.
Baby, that sounds butter, bro.
I am very pleased. All right, now we're going to pop off all these switches and all these caps really quick. Let me just grab the caps that I'm going to put on there. You know what? I was gonna put these gray ones on. The gray ones and the pink ones I thought would look cool. But I actually have another keycap set, which I think would be even better. I'll switch it out later. We're gonna do these tonight. Oh yeah, I gotta do the keyboard foam. So I got these from a guy who calls himself Stupid Fish, and he makes the best laser cut foam for your keyboard, for underneath the keyboard. Now we have to take this apart. Gotta take all the switches off. Now let's get these caps off. I don't want to mess with my webcam. I'll just sit down. think these honestly sound better than these two. So I can always mess around with that later. Maybe it's just because they're closer together? I don't know. I'll have to mess around with it afterwards. Good God, there's so much crap in this keyboard. Honest, yo, seriously, I'm going to take this outside and blow it off really quick. Be right back. Let's get these switches out of here. These are the same blue switches that I've had since I bought this like over a year ago. How's your day been, Greeny? Why is this stuck? Nice. Oh my God, why is this stuck? Pain in the ass, bruh. Why? I don't understand. Why couldn't you use an HDMI? Or am I thinking of something else? Nice. Odin Sphere, that's the side-scroller, right? Where you eat food to level up. Oh, wow. So the RCA is a way to bypass that? Interesting. It's like that with Destiny. You can't set up the display capture to like game capture. You have to like actually capture your display, your screen. Yeah, I got a really nice splitter, but it doesn't split the audio, so this is the only way I'm able to hear my computer, unless I have my Astros on, my other headset, my wired headset. Like, this microphone doesn't even work. I'm using my, I'm using this guy. I mean, it works, I just don't, like, have it hooked up as the mic, because I don't trust this at all. Alright, we're just about done here. These are other switches. Maybe I'll do a really quick sound test. So these are Bobas. These are super popular. You can't even find them. They're sold out everywhere. They're a silent tactile switch. And this is a cream, Novelkey Creams. It's a linear switch. And this is the, it's like a new switch. It's called the Halo Halos. I got it just because I like the color, because it fits with my Frozen Llama theme. This is a black, Gateron black ink linear. Linears are better for gaming because they can, you can press it down and actuate it. That crane. It's a 10. Wow. First time this board has been totally clean. Totally clean of all switches.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I have to. I might not have to take out the stabilizers. Actually, I want to take them out because I don't want to be putting any pressure on them. I'm such a dummy. I forgot to do a sound test with the clicky crappy ones. Actually, I have a sound test of the clicky crappy ones on YouTube. What, the pure vanilla? Handy dandy screwdriver kit, folks. Yeah, dude. That crane. I've been looking forward to taking this apart for a while. I'm very, very excited. I really appreciate everybody for hanging out, making this a lot more fun for me. Aluminum, that's great. That's good for sound. What site? Mechanicalkeyboards.com? So, if you can take one of your keycaps off, and if it looks like this, it's called the Cherry MX stem, then almost any keycap will fit on that. Yeah, oh, the drop website. I would recommend mechanicalkeyboards.com, and I think I have a coupon for 5% off. I have to check. I should have one that I just got today. Yeah, send me a picture in the Discord. Like, take off one of your caps and see if it looks like this, because if it does, it'll fit the Cherry MX stem. This style is called Cherry MX. It's not the same. What kind of keyboard do you have? Is it like a Razer or some kind of? Can you? Is it a circle with like the plus sign inside it? Can you send me a picture? All right, folks, this is what the inside looks like. Okay, so what do we gotta do here? I gotta wipe this jaw off. I don't want to be putting magnets anywhere near my other electronics. Oh shit, I have to pop all these out like jiggy pieces. What a pain in the arse. Alright, this shouldn't be long. Just give me a second here and pop these out. Gotta pop all these out really quick. I'm trying to do this as quickly as I can without, like, you know, risking ripping it because it's very delicate. It goes down in the DM, it go down. Alright, let's see this. Yeah, that's some proprietary shit for sure, dude. There's nothing else that looks like that. Damn. I've never even seen that before. Alright, we're about a third of the way done with popping these out. Almost done, almost done. At least we got Harris Heller in here. So, fun fact, I have been caffeine free for almost 2 weeks, and I have never had so much energy. It's like really blowing my mind. That's good. Yeah, man. I wasn't even planning on having energy. I just wanted to get off the chemical, you know? Like, I don't want to be dependent upon any chemicals. Like, next, I got to get sugar off the list. That's probably going to be the toughest. Because there's, like, you know, there's sugar in everything. Even, like, fucking tomato sauce. You don't even really know. I don't really know. I didn't know anyway. I shouldn't say you. I mean, generally speaking. Alright, last row. We're just about done here. Okay, I think we're done. Ta-da! Yeah. Oh yeah, he brands his stuff with the little fish. I think that's awesome. Stupid fish. I actually got a discount. It was pretty cool. I had just joined his Discord when I found out about his stuff. And in the announcements was like, whoever's order is the 2000th order, is order number 2000. Will get $20 off their entire order. So everybody was just flooding with orders. And I just happened to place an order. And I saw that announcement afterwards. And I was order number 2000. I couldn't believe it. People in that server for like forever. And I just joined it. I thought it was fucking hilarious. Hilarious. How are we doing this here? Why is it so tiny? Okay. It's so tiny. I don't know if that's supposed to, like, push down or what. Okay, what? There we go. Pretty cool. Hey, now I can push these rubber bands, these band-aids in there. Oh, God. I have to pop these out really quick. Just give me a minute. So, what's everybody doing this weekend? These are coming out much easier than the hot swap covers, whatever they are. Swag. Dude, I would love more than anything to play Destiny with you. Oh yeah, this goes in like a glove. I'm trying so hard to be careful but to move quickly. If I'm going to stream on a Sunday, it's going to have to be early because I, you know, it's basically a work day for me, you know, the next day. Last row. You want to see my cat, Mr. Greeny? Oof. One of my cats. This is Daisy May. Daisy May, she's our second cat. She's a sweetie pie. Daisy May. All right, Daisy May. It's keyboard time. My dogs are on the bed, fucking farting up a storm. Ooh, that's nice. That is nice. Swagger boost. Okay, what's going on here? So the USB-C ports are like jammed up or something. I think I fixed it. There we go. Perfection. Yeah, buddy. Where? Oh, it's over there. Oh, that's why it was so small, because it had to fit this. Shishmer. This isn't lining up properly. All right. Swagger boost. Look at that. It's just flush. Oh, wait. Did I show you? I didn't show you. Oh, because you were at the bar, Mr. Greeny. Damn it. I have to play the sound clip for you. I can't get the channel points. I'm not doing something right. Oh, there we go. Here we go. It's for you, Greeny. What the hell was that? Oh, that was the little foot. Where'd it go? Oh my god. I don't have time for this. I'll find it later. Bruh. Shit. I need to find that foot, leg, whatever the fuck they're called. Foot. Yo, it's Freeze. Thanks for joining the first official keyboard stream. I just put the foam in here. I don't know if how long you've been here, but it's about to get super swag. Oh God. Oh God. I think I put this in the wrong way. Oh my Lord. Oh my Lord. Oh, my lord. Yeah, I totally put this in the wrong way. That fucking blows. Just take me a minute here, folks. Sorry about this delay here. Freeze, how you doing, man? Did you beat Dead Space? That's amazing, dude. Pew, pew. Finger gun, pew. This is what I have to do with the rat. Freeze. I have to put the foam in here. For dampening purposes. Let's see what I did wrong. I really don't know what I did wrong here. Maybe I put it in backwards? I think the stabilizers have to be in on this before I screw it back in. Okay, so looks good now with the foam. Super swag. Swagger boost. So Freeze, I modified my stabilizers. I clipped the sides and re-lubed them. God, I think I have to put the... Okay. Okay, that one's good. Oh, come on. Don't do this to me. Yeah, it's very, very enjoyable. I mean, this is my first time doing it, too. All right, there we go. I guess I gotta put the other ones in. There we go. Oh, we Gucci, fam. freeze. I got the Jeff channel point thing going. I also have a new Anchorman sound bit. You know why I think this one, the top right, may have sounded better? Maybe because there's more lubes. I can always add more lube later, but for now, for the sake of just putting this together, we're going to do that. It's like might be my favorite channel point thing right now. Okay, so this is looking Gucci, fam. Let's pop this PCB back in. All right. This keyboard wouldn't be complete without some cat hair stuck in the middle there. Nice and flush there. Yeah. Magnet, no. It ain't no joke. That's Freeze's all-time favorite. I mean, I think it is. Is that not the best? All right, I'm just gonna put three screws in instead of all of them. Oh yeah, buddy. Looking good. It's pretty cool seeing the foam like inside there. That means it's gonna dampen every single keystroke. Damn, look at all the fucking crap that came out of this keyboard. Thank God. Alright, so I can pick the stab up, put it back down. Looking good. Let's check. Oh yeah, Freeze. So I cracked open and lubed every single one of these bad boys. Vicky, what's up? Oh yeah, Greenie, so you get to hear me call my dogs by their human names. Like, Vicky, why are you licking your asshole again? Yo, again with this... I don't think it's the switch. I think it's the actual little spot that's weird. Alright, well, it went in. Whatever. Oh yeah, it sounds good. This one sounds like totally muted. That is the thawk. The thawk. But the other ones don't sound like that. Maybe it's because the key is like slightly smaller.
Yeah. Oh, you son of a bitch. I need to get one, dude. Did you get one with a discount, though? I didn't see a discount. I can't believe you. It's a 4K Logitech. It's like the top milk cream Logitech. You did get it for 20% off? What the hell? Dude, when I went to the website, I didn't see any discount or I would have bought it. Bruh. I'm so pissed off. Okay. Now for the switches. Ah, fuck. You know what I forgot? I'm supposed to hold the hot swap sockets as I'm pushing in each switch. But I'm not going to do that. I've already screwed it all in. Yo, Freeze, can you please do me a really big favor and check and see if that... And check and see if it's still a discount. The brioche bun Logitech. I'm curious to see if you see the discount because I did not. Or what you did differently that I did not do. Damn, that sounds good. Even popping the switches in. The brioche bun Logitech edition. Yeah, I feel like I bought a new keyboard. This keyboard has such horrible reviews for this reason that like you have to basically modify it to make it like anything worth having. But I am sure as shit glad that I did. Damn it, Bobby. Oh my god. I guess I'm gonna have to wait. Alright, man. Thank you so much for sticking around. I'll send you a picture with the finished product. Where are you, dude? Are you in the central? Freeze, every time I tip you off, you cop it, and I don't, except for the rat. But that was by a thin margin. You did it, like, with relative ease. Word. Well, you get some rest, my guy. Thank you so much for stopping by. And again, I'll send you a video when this is all done. Man, I really like this album.
Let's get this rat on here. I didn't realize the screen's been shaking whenever I do that. Yikes. Why isn't the switch going in? Hey, get out of there. Vicky, stop going through the trash. This is looking nice, right? Behold. Yas, bitch. Oh, shit. I gotta screw on the other ones. Take a quick picture. Let me put all these away here. just goes with the drop. Yeah, buddy. Okay. I have to test this board. Make sure that it's good. See if I could type without keycaps. Boom. Swagger boost. Okay. Where are we here? Keycaps. Shouldn't the arrow keys be going there? I don't even remember what goes in this spot. Worry about it later. I think it's control. Oh no. Oh shit, I need to unplug this. There should be another alt. Yeah, I'll just take it from here. I don't remember where you go. I think you go here. I don't remember what's supposed to go on these. I think it's like page up, page down. Okay. I don't know where the page up and page down even is. It's like fucking missing. Whatever, worry about it later. Yeah. Is anybody still here? Okay. Everything looks good. Everything sounds good. Okay, let's do a little type test. Okay, here we go. Oof. All right. Good thing that was just a sound test. I think that is going to do it for tonight's Keeb stream. Thank you everyone so much for your support, for hanging out, especially for hanging out. There will be more streams in the future. This is just the first. So thanks everybody, and I'll catch you on the next one. Hey, just kidding. Yeah. All right. Let's do this. Let me turn the music off.
All right. There's your super duper sound test, folks. All right, y'all. I got to clean up the desk and call it a night. So thank you again. Greatly appreciate all your support and hanging out. Adios, muchachos.